dirty dancing, definitely.
Never-ending story. Definitely. See.
It was so fun, no? The magic and the monsters flying and the effects were so funky at that time, but they were so fun to watch.
It's a mad world. I was a big fan of the Poseidon Adventure. It was a sick child.
Magnificent Seven.
American films of the 70s. Easy Rider, Vanishing Point, Panic in the Needle Park, Mike Nichols' films, of course, The Graduate, and so forth.
Meet Me in St. Louis, probably.
Well, I liked Angels in America that Mike Nichols directed. That was incredible.
TV Land presents the AFI Life Achievement Award to Mike Nichols, Saturday, June 26th at 9.